Lebron's everywhere.
I've had barely any grief from Axelman's first three, so it's been like 90%, 80% on the side. And they're the ones that claim to be the moral high ground. Yeah. I got all the, you know, if your channel, if your content is dedicated to debunking conspiracy nonsense, like, you know, cool, listen to you. But the ones that are just, that watch that content and that are just there for to be a twat to people, that's just sad.
Yeah.
It's just